Hi everyone, Abeya Medu here. So I was thinking I would do a video about what's next for this channel. So I kind of have some plans to... they're probably gonna happen in the near future. For example, I might just start doing more gaming videos than Furby videos, so I can just make an economy on my ideas. Because I have quite many ideas of Furby videos, but I want to economize them so I can use them later. And yeah, so less Furby videos, but there's gonna be more gaming, so I hope you enjoy that. I'm probably going to fix one of my Furbies, one of my broken Furbies. And they're gonna be back into videos, so I'm gonna keep making videos of the Furby I will fix. And yeah, so that's about the content. I might just make face reveal sometime, but I don't know if that's gonna be anytime soon. So yeah, probably at 500 subscribers, or maybe earlier if I think about it, but I don't know, so I'm not gonna tell you I'm making a face reveal at like 300 and not do it. So yeah, maybe a face reveal, but not soon. But about soon, what's gonna happen soon? Well, a pretty big unboxing. There's gonna be another Furby unboxing, and I'm not saying what kind of Furby it's gonna be, I'm just saying it's gonna be a brown one. So, like a light brown, not dark brown. So, you might be having some guesses, but let's just not spoil this for everyone. So, don't go in the comments and ask which generation it's gonna be, because that's a surprise, you're gonna find out. Now, what else should I say? So basically, for this channel, more gaming, less Furby, sadly. There's gonna be the unboxing, maybe the face reveal, and I wanna say some things about the unboxing, cause there's gonna be more people there, so it's not gonna be only me, there's gonna be probably two more people, so, of which is gonna be Weibei the Furby Connect, which is one of my kind of friends, and they're probably gonna come to me with the unboxing so we can do it together. And there's gonna be someone else, but that someone doesn't have a YouTube channel, so I don't know how I should refer to them. But yeah, and also I'm probably going to reveal my name sometime soon, I don't know. And after that, maybe before the face reveal, maybe I'll just reveal my country, where I'm from. So that's one thing. Next, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I actually don't really have many ideas, but they're gonna come with time. Probably gonna get more Furbies. I don't know which ones, because yeah, I haven't found any yet that I want to get, but I'm probably gonna aim for having one of each generation. So the generations I don't have right now are the Shelby, Furby Baby, Furby 2005, and 2005 Baby. I don't know if it counts, but I don't have the little, like, Furblings. Little, not from McDonald's, like the Furby Boom Babies, which are like Furblings, little tiny figurines. So yeah, these are kind of the Furbies I don't have. I'm also going to include, I don't know if I'm going to get a Furbaka or things like that, like Crystal Edition and all that stuff. I don't know if I'll get that. But yeah. So that's pretty much the ideas for this channel that are coming up next. So I'm just thinking if I want to say anything else, because I'm probably not gonna be doing a video like this anytime soon, in which I'm just telling you what I plan. But yeah, this is kind of the confirmed stuff for the channel. Now, maybe, I don't know, actually, maybe I'm going to film a tutorial on how to skin a Furby Boom, because I'm gonna have to do it when I fix my Furby, my broken Furby. And yeah, that's pretty much the deal with the channel, and I hope you guys enjoy this video and the next ones as well. And if you're a subscriber, thank you. Thank you really much. I didn't think I would ever reach so many subscribers, and I've only been on YouTube for about a month, so I actually didn't think that I would go so far already. I thought in a month maybe I'd make 50 subscribers or something, but no, I'm at 200 now and I'm really happy. Thank you everyone. Now, I guess I'm gonna say goodbye and see you next time.